debuting on the Eurorock front, former Warlock vocalist Doro Pesch has just released a new album, aptly titled Doro. This is Doro's second solo effort, a follow-up to the Force Majeure, and was produced by Gene Simmons of Kiss, along with former Black and Blue guitarist Tommy Thayer. And now, Headbangers Ball really has a very special treat for you, all you Doro fans out there in Europe. Coming up, we've got, for the first time on MTV, Doro's cover version of Procol Harum's A Whiter Shade of Pale from the Force Majeure album. And first of all, here she is with her brand new single from the Doro album, a track called Unholy Love.
I was feeling kind of seasick. The crotch cut off a ball.
European rock audiences have